We think it's a compliment to call someone grounded. She's down to earth, they say. But sometimes, it's not so bad to live with your head in the clouds. It's an entirely different world up there. You've got to experience it for yourself to know what I mean. You ask me, what price would I pay for a life in the stratosphere? Everything.